Hello everyone, my name is David. I'm the training consultant from SkyPower training consultant company. So we are also the one that in charge for the X50 product knowledge training for Proton. So now in this video, I would like to share with you on the engine that we use in the X50. It is actually having the background introduction such as this engine is actually joint developed with Volvo and share supplier with Volvo. So the engine is a 1.5 liter turbocharged three cylinder engine, and this three cylinder engine is a new era three cylinder engine. It is using a lot of new features such as the single balancing shaft and the low initial turbo and also the lightweight piston and also the dual mass flywheel, and all this is actually all together to reduce the noise vibration harshness level for the vehicle. Now the engine that we use in the X50 have two different variants. One is 1.5 TGDI engine, or we also call it as TD engine. So TD is actually stand for turbocharged direct injection. So which is the petrol is directly inject into the combustion chamber, which is a lot more efficient and a lot more powerful as well. Now, whereby the 1.5 T engine, it is actually the 1.5 turbo without direct injection, without. So the fuel is just inject like the conventional fuel system. It inject way in the path before the intake valve. So this is just a conventional engine. So the power and the fuel efficiency is slightly lesser compared to the 1.5 TGDI engine. Now, in terms of performance, the 1.5 TGDI engine can generate up to 177 metric horsepower and 255 newton meters of torque. And particularly in this engine performance, it is not only having the most highest horsepower, the most highest torque, whereby we have very consistent flat torque curve on the torque performance, which means the customer will be able to drive this car in any condition very easily, because the torque is always ready at the maximum level. Now, whereby the horsepower, it is also a very unique point that the horsepower is linear, it's always going up smoothly. So now, the 255, the 1.5 TGDI engine is actually coming with a performance of 255 newton meters of torque and 174 horsepower of the horsepower performance. Now, talking about these two different performance in terms of horsepower and torque, it is also unique because the X50 1.5 engine is actually having a very flat top, very wide top band, flat top curve, this kind of characteristic. In this performance, the benefit to the customer is very easy to drive in any road condition, whether it's hilly slope or whether it's flat road surface, high speed, low speed, and this type of top power is definitely very easy to drive. Now, in terms of horsepower, the horsepower chart is also going very linear, very smoothly. Unlike some turbo engine, it will having turbo lag in the beginning and then kick in later, so which is kind of difficult to control. It can be powerful, but this is powerful and easy to control. So the engine is also be tested for 70,000 hours, which is equivalent to about 8 years. So with this duration of test, it is to make the X50 1.5T or TD engine proven that is reliable. So that's all with this video I would like to share with you. Now, see you in the next video.